Because I just gently went, can I love you? This beautiful bottle of whatever it might be, glass of whatever it might have, one of these before. That's good. No, but you just take documentary evidence of the theft. Was that what you were doing? What I've decided to do, I have decided to treat this remarkably the way England treated Australia. So this is mine now, and I will. What?
Down in one.
Down in one. Yeah. Thank you for upgrading the joke. Stolen Australia, and now I was keeping it. I like the fact that you would go down in one, because of course you ruined the fucking place. Okay, that's fine. In that case, for you. And may I say, this is something that I love about the English. I've just been on tour in fucking Cambodia. What a pleasure it is to come to Shoreditch. You know what this place needs? More fucking landmines. Now, the thing is, now it's genuinely true, and then fucking little wax moustaches, and the air will run thick with dead men in waistcoats. But, the thing is, ladies and gentlemen, nothing makes me happier than to perform for an English crowd, because you guys have been trained since Peter to respond to any old dumb shit. You know? He's behind you, oh no, he isn't, oh yes he is. That's how we're going to catch that sex offender, ladies and gentlemen. Nothing makes me happier than to come out and perform to a group of people. One woman has already given her a beverage. Was that you who did that? You, the Mother Teresa of this group here. You, the world vision of this group. You go, oh, come on, Jacinta, you know you need booze. You can't go 10 seconds without it. There you go. The kids are never coming back. Now, the thing that I love, desperately, is that we would have somebody go, excuse me, comedian, we appreciate jokes are probably coming. However, since you have a beverage, could you swallow, please? Nothing makes me happier than to see a comedian form a basic bodily function. All right then, and this is for you, love. Ready? Thank you. Now, I will also say that I met my wife in a nightclub as well, mate, and it saddens and sickens me to see her sitting there with you. Big joy. Nothing makes me happier than to perform wherever we are. This place must have been fucking beautiful before the fire. May I say, with genuine love, you people will never know that ever. I love the fact that with just one well-placed brooch, you would be dressed as everyone in the original series of Star Trek. I love a whole room of people turning to look and go, no, that's accurate. That is factually accurate. I must be in England because she just looked me in the eye and said, thank you. You know how thank you and sorry don't mean those things? They mean things like, I'm going to have you murdered. Fucking murdered. Pleasure to be here, ladies and gentlemen. I do. I love each and every one of you people. It doesn't matter if you're this man who looks like the bouncer for the whole fucking room. No, I'm Danny Nordstrom. I'll take this. Yes, please. Thank you. I've been on the tube all day. I haven't had contact with another human. I've forgotten what it's like. Well, welcome, mate. You, I fucking love. I hope this isn't a grave. The thing is, thank you. I'm not gonna lie, she's dressed as the original series of Star Trek and you're one of the rocks she used to climb over. However, I love all of you people. I love each and every one of you people. It doesn't matter if you're this woman who's been to the same hairdresser I fucking have. J. Fox from I'm Australian. It means hello. What just happened there was adorable. I have never seen in my life... Okay, now bless you. You took what wasn't a compliment and went, I'm just going to assume the best of it. It's fine. Thank you for that. You, I'm insulting what you're doing. You're like, fuck you. You came dressed as the air conditioner. And that's fine. Shake hands with this man. I've never seen a man not only take a compliment, but have a self-esteem so high he can refuse a handshake as well. Just that moment went, God bless you, I've never seen anyone do this, I don't know what you were trying to tell me. I'm one of these guys. How are you? Oh, g'day mate, you patronising racist. It's alright, the women kind of like me. I'll alienate a fucking man, it doesn't matter. It's fine, God bless you for turning up dressed as a fucking hamburger. But well done! Oh, and look at your beautiful partner! Now this is what I like! This is something I can understand! Are you the one who's with him? When I said he was a fucking rock, that was your cue to hug him! That was your cue to go, you're not a rock, honey, you're a good guy! There's not moss and lichen on you! Well, there fucking isn't. But, that was your cue to look after him! But, there's something quite lovely. Over I come over here. Oh, I'm just going to... Because you're wearing the stripes. You get what I'm saying? I'm implying you look like a burglar from the fucking McDonald's from the 90s. Whereupon, this one who I presume you've known intimately in some way has genuinely just done this.
You leave him alone.
Did they call you the Hamburglar at school? No! God bless you, but you! Little Michael J. Fox down here! Bear in mind, I look like the man who took you back to the future, so... Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I don't do many. Fuck it! I do two! Fuck it! Why not? Why not? I do fucking... three! I do three fucking impressions! Here! That was one of them! Yeah, chicken wops! Yeah! I also do Rick Mayall! It is exactly the same! Fuck it!
Here's Bane from The Dark Knight Rises.
It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan!
There's something I like about a room of people who's going, he's just insulting us with fucking impressions. We like that. Now, what this man did when I leant forward to shake him warmly by the hand, bearing in mind his feet are on the stage, and I will point out, I am Australian and this is my traditional land and you can fuck yourself. I leant over to give him one of these ones, the handshake. Thank you again, brother. Well done, still cool, still alright. I said you're getting in on this. Right. She only loves him enough to touch the arm. This woman has genuinely just gone, never leave. If you fucking go, it's just me and the cats. Now. I mean, you don't have cats, in that case, fine. Never go. I'm alone. Why can't you be more like her? I mean, at least she upgraded the joke. You! I do not even have the cats to go home to. We are small. Remember. What is your name? Yes, I will answer for you. Your name is whatever I tell you it is!
I am here.
Meanwhile, in this part of the room, God bless you, how are you doing with your substitute, Deb? You loving it? Ah, oh, well done! You've learnt. You see, folks, my entire act is just one long infomercial about the importance of looking after your drinks. And it's worked out just fine. If I can teach anyone anything, I can teach a dog to shake hands, I can teach you. I can teach you to look after your beverages. That's a fine thing. Now, what this man did, and I say man, what this man did... Hey guys, look, can I just say, just while we're here, have you ever seen more evidence of the British class system in action than these slightly elevated cunts over here? What's so good about you? Why do you get to be out there when we're having a wonderful time down here on the pirate ship floor? We're enjoying ourselves! Down here, these guys don't want to know them, but that's a good, well, we can get back. I wouldn't, she's dangerous. I know, these things are just happening. Where are you from? Because I keep doing an accent, I think it's probably racist. Brazil, I know nothing about them. Australia, fuck it, you're German to me. Right? Actually, fuck, that was wrong. Everybody in Brazil. Hey, it's great, Michael. Do not know. Okay, now, just as we look at this part of the room, this weird House of Lords out there, have you noticed just while we're here that this part of the room, because I mean, you're a strong man, I presume you're strong, okay? Yeah, just, you know, he's pretty strong. He must be if you don't know him and you fucking know he's strong. That's how strong he is. In fact, when I leaned over to steal your beverage, it was his erect penis that knocked it out of your hand. That's how powerful that man is. I was there, that's why he can't shake hands. That one got in the way. There, you want to do this one, you'll get out of it. Now, what the fuck are we talking about? All right. I don't know either, but fucking none of you. Now, what I adore, because you people have fucking realised this isn't an act, this is a problem. Now, what I love is that this man will take the compliment as strong man, a good man, a fun man. Would you just, look, I'll say this for Michael. I say it for you. I say it for this young man down here, born with the sad affliction of never knowing how to shake hands. He's physically able to do so, but what he does when he goes to gym with the hand, this is what he did, which I've never seen. Bear in mind, here's the follow-up. Sir! You look like Michael J. Fox! He did this. I have never seen anyone do the fucking tick that you get on Facebook when you successfully upload a photo. That's fucking magnificent. That you would literally do this. I take the thing that you're doing and I mark it. As correct. I look eagerly forward to watching you ever try and deal with a problem when suddenly you start going, I don't think I will have that, thank you. However, if I want something, I'll let you know. How are you? God bless you, love. I've never seen anyone lean forward in such a curious fashion. Now, what is it that you require? The shoulder just said like, you've done it. You've really accomplished it. Check this out though. If I had to run a sightseeing tour of this room, bearing in mind that the tour would begin, we start off over at the F monolith and then we move gently around. Check this out. As we go over here to this elevated area, this place, have you noticed? And I say this, if you go from left to right, have you noticed that what's actually happened with the men is the evolution of one guy's outfit? Oh, no. No, 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 not the people at the bag, fuck off, you're not involved. That's why you sat there, it's what you wanted. Now, there's three guys here, I really like this, because one guy's just gone, time to go out. You know what I've got? Shirt with a collar. Oh, that'll be enough. Done. Look like a farmer. Then in the middle, you have that moment of just going, you know what I've got? Same shirt, no stripes. At the end is the full evolution of the man. Have you ever seen a man who looked more like a sexy dentist in your entire life? This is fucking wonderful. And if you want to, you can floss this guy's teeth any fucking time. And I strongly suspect he'll do that. But, with genuine love, one and all, you are a beautiful group of people. I will need to leave soon. This is mostly because some of the men are becoming increasingly angry. You, of course, could find a phaser in any level, it doesn't matter. I don't know what I meant by that. But the important thing is I do. I love each and every one of you people. It doesn't matter if you're these three girls who, in about 1998, formed a beautiful group that charged once. It doesn't matter. Really? That's too much for you? Really? This weird fucking old lady strip dancer. This Quentin Tarantino's finest dream I see. You, the foot fetish seven, you. Don't you be upset with these three girls. They're wonderful. It doesn't matter that my grandmother's got that wallpaper. Well, folks,
Jimmy.
It's been a great joy.
Jimmy.
I've been here about 20 minutes now. I haven't done a fucking joke yet. Not gonna lie, I'm probably not going to. You are a beautiful bunch. My name is John Robertson. I look forward to seeing you again.